I told her home, but I didn't take her home. He took her to room. Carla was getting mad. She was also getting a little scared. She said, "Please get us home this time. I will do my best trick," Ot said. He began to spin around as he was spinning. He said, "This thing to himself," Poof! Suddenly, Carla and Ot were standing in the middle of a forest. Carla said, "You must be the promised genie. There where are we now? I don't know," Ot said. "I will have to read my trick book to see what I did to bring us here." So Ot began to read his trick book, and Carla waited. At last, she said, "Could you bring me something to eat while I'm waiting?" "Yes," Ot said. "What do you want?" Carla said, "I would like an apple or a peach." "An apple and a peach. You will have," Ot said. He said, "Some words. And what do you think appeared for an apple and altogether? And what do you think appeared for a peach or a beach?" Carla said, "You are a base of maze of a genie. I asked for an apple or a peach, all I see is and I'll gather at a pile of sand. I will try again," Ot said. "This time I will try to get you a hot dog," Ot said, some word to himself. Suddenly, a log appeared. The log was on fire. Carla began to laugh. "That is not a hot dog," she said. "That's a hot log." Ot was not laughing. He was very sad. He was very poor at being a genie. More about Ot and Carla next time.